Hey everybody, today I want to share with you the planner adornments that I have created for you to use in your planners. And I have a couple of different styles, actually a few different styles here to share with you. The first ones I want to share with you are these adorable little bows, and I made them in black, and I made them in, it's like a brown polka dot with purple. The camera is not really, oh, there you go. It's focusing a little bit better. They're brown with a purple polka dot. And then lastly, I have the pink with brown leopard. It kind of looks white in this lighting, but it's really a real pretty pink with a brown leopard. And each one of them have a little rhinestone in the center, and they are on a gold paper clip. They look absolutely adorable in your planner. They're so cute. I made a couple for myself too. And then these are really sweet. These are resin roses, and on the back I have glittered them, so they're finished on the back. And again, these are on gold paper clips. So I have those two styles. And then I'm going to zoom over here and show you these other styles that I created. And these are really adorable as well. These are not only for your planner, but you can use these to clip papers if you have stacks. And I have them in large. I have them in medium. And I also have them in this adorable little small size. Let's see if I can do this with one hand to show you how sweet this looks. There you go. So cute. Anyhow, those are my little planner adornments that I have created for your purchasing pleasure. And there they are again. The rosebuds and the bows, and the clips are inside that box. Yeah, so if you're interested in any of these, then please just leave me a message and let me know that you are interested. I will share with you information on pricing, and if you are still interested, then we can go from there and I'll send you an invoice. So anyhow, thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you find that these little planner adornments are absolutely wonderful and you need to have them in your world like I need to have them in mine. And you know that if you follow me, you know that I am quite the planner nerd. So creating these little lovelies for my planner and being able to share them with you are something that makes me really, really happy. And by the way, you see back there, I have some bookmarks too, and those are also available for purchase. And I have them in all different colors and things. So if you're interested in those too, they make adorable little page markers for your books and or your planners, and I can send those out to you as well. So just let me know. I hope you're having a beautiful and magical day. Take care, and I'll see you in my next video. Many blessings. Bye.